Bollywood stars who went for surrogacy. Shilpa Shetty. This super busy mom has welcomed her second baby girl in February 2020 and named her Shamita Shetty Kundra. Shilpa had faced miscarriage during her first pregnancy, and for this reason, Shilpa and Raj decided to have the baby via surrogacy. Shah Rukh Khan and Gauri Khan. This star celebrity has been together for last 21 years and have 3 kids, Aryan, Suhana and Abram. Both Gauri and Shah Rukh went for surrogacy to welcome their third baby boy, Abram, who is now 6 years old. Aamir Khan and Kiran Rao. Aamir's second wife, Kiran, had suffered from miscarriages, and Aamir shared this news on social media. For this reason, this adorable couple decided to go for surrogacy and brought their doting son, Azad. Karan Johar. This popular filmmaker Karan is gay, but he wanted to experience motherhood, so he chose surrogacy to become a father. He became the father of twin babies, Yash and Ruhi, in the year 2017. Sunny Leone and Daniel Weber. This Bollywood couple decided to become parents by adopting a little girl named Nisha. To complete their family, Sunny took the help of surrogacy and welcomed their twin boys, Asher and Noha Weber, in 2018. Tushar Kapoor. This actor is still living his bachelor life but wanted to become a father without marriage, so Tushar took the help of surrogacy. Tushar and his family welcomed his son Lakshya Kapoor on 1st June 2016 through surrogacy. Sohail Khan and Seema Khan. Sohail and Seema decided to take their second baby after 10 years of their first child. Their first child is Nirvan Khan. This couple welcomed their second child Johan through surrogacy in 2011. Farah Khan and Shirish Kundar. Farah and Shirish opted for surrogacy when Farah faced some serious complications due to pregnancy. This lucky couple welcomed their triplets, Diva, Anya and Zar, in the year 2008. Ekta Kapoor. Still unmarried, Ekta chose surrogacy to become a mother. Ekta never wanted to marry and she confessed it many times. She welcomed her beautiful baby, Ravi Kapoor, in the year 2019. Shreyas Talpade. Talented actor Shreyas Talpade and his wife Deepthi decided to become parents via surrogacy. They welcomed their first child 14 years after their marriage on the 7th of May 2018. Krishna and Kashmira Shah. After facing multiple miscarriages, this popular TV couple became parents via surrogacy after 4 years of their marriage. This couple opted for surrogacy to become parents of Rayan and Krishang. What do you think about these artificial star kids in Bollywood? Write your thoughts in the comment section and please subscribe our channel for more updates.